Nation. I'm your host, Creeper ASMR, and we're going to pick up where we left off. So last time, we were building a bridge, if I can remember correctly. First night. We don't have to be scared though because there's no monsters. I turned them all off. Now I remember we were trying to get to the top of this mountain so we could build a safe haven. So let's check what we all have. Let's get rid of this. Okay. Not bad. We don't have that much, but we have enough to get by. That's all you really need. I got a chest. That'll be fun to use. Alright. Let's start our climb back up again. And just keep digging up. I forget exactly what I was trying to do, but oh, it's just about the journey, I think. Yeah, we can widen this out a little bit. There we go. Okay. And see how far we get. I like mining sometimes, it's so relaxing. I just need more, Let's change the settings real quick. Just a little bit of lag here. There we go. I don't want any lag. I want it to be nice and smooth. Ever since they updated it, they had more and more. And I need a real computer instead of my little laptop, but it's okay. I'm liking how this is turning out. We might make one branch off into a mine and the other one go to the surface. I think we're gonna do that. I like that idea a lot. That's the fun thing about Minecraft is you can always make a different choice, go in a different direction. Everybody will have a different experience when they play. That's the beauty of it. Let's just keep going up. Yes. I noticed a couple of you commenting on my videos, recommending a few things. I've been trying to take those all into consideration. You see, I'm new to this whole ASMR business, but I've always want to learn and get better for you guys. So if you have any extra tips or recommendations, I'll be happy to do those for you guys. In fact, if you ask nicely, I might even do a video exactly the way you want it to be done. I guess I missed one. should be enough for now. Oh shoot, I forgot to equip it in my hotbar. I love lighting up a dark area. It really helps bring the world to life. Okay, so I'm back to our journey upwards. And hopefully to the top of the mountain soon. You're sleeping, we can get through the night together. Just me and you. Oh no, I'm almost out of this pickaxe too. And I don't think we're any, oh no. I was gonna say, I don't think we're any closer to the surface. But that's okay. You see, this is just a journey. Yeah, oh no, I fell. That's okay. It looks like we're almost to the top. Get out of here. Looks like we're almost to the top. Sometimes I miss not being on peaceful. It's a little bit less exciting. Snowfall in front of me. How nice of it to do that. Now here we are. The top of our very own mountain. I think I know where I want to go. I have to melt a little bit of the snow. I like to be able to find my way back. Okay, that's where I'd like to go. I think maybe we can make a bridge across here. Yes, we can. No, I think you can do this now. Yeah, you can. I remember in the old Minecraft, I used to always fall to my death because I wasn't very patient and I would always run and let go of the shift key and I would plummet down and down. Oh no, but eaten in so long. I'm sorry if you can hear my stomach rumble. I've been on a fast. But and my stomach doesn't seem to agree with that. I don't know if that's a trigger for anybody. Stomach sounds. But if it is, let me know in the comments below. And I'll be sure not to eat more for you guys. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we are at the very top of our mountain. We can see it for miles and miles. If I would have the graphics up a little higher, I'm sure we could see even farther. But we found where we want to be, to build our castle of relaxation. Do we have enough wood? No, we don't have enough wood. I think I need to go cut down some trees. Oh, no. That was close. The farther we go away from our home, oh no, I will bang my head off of every piece of that might be, that might need to be fixed eventually, but for right now, we're not gonna worry about it at all. Let's make our axe. Let's go chop down some trees, shall we? My legs. I'm glad that you can't actually break your legs in this game. That would be quite awful, I believe. It's gonna escape my grasp entirely, but that's okay. I will let it live this time. Well, that tree is gone. My favorite trees are the oak ones, but I don't think I have those. I guess we'll make a spruce cabin. We'll spruce things up a bit, if you will. Excuse my humor, as creepers aren't very humorous. We're not known for it. We're normally known for our explosive tempers. But that's okay. We will continue climbing up now that we have our wood. Start clearing our land. Oh, I'm so excited to get back up there. As I continue to climb up here, I'm excited. Oh, there we are. Our perfect little hill, safe from all monsters. I could turn on monsters now and we'd all be okay, but I'm not gonna do that yet, because I just want us to focus on relaxing right now. That's what we need to do. Okay, let's get a shovel going here. Tilt away, and then we can make a snowman if I ever find a pumpkin and unleash him in the desert. Or he can make it snow. I always wanted to visit a desert, not just in Minecraft, but in real life. It would be quite nice, I believe. Hot, but sort of tranquil in its own way. Sort of like how a field of snow is peaceful, quiet, but so cold. That's how I imagine a desert to be. Alright, let's square this off real quick. I'm sorry for the people inside my house. They always feel the need to be loud. Instead of relaxing, they're always busy getting from one place to another. I don't know why, but everyone has their own life, I guess. I won't be mad at them for that. This bad boy. Okay, we're looking good. Well, we need more dirt. But it's okay. I don't think I want to build a way. As promised, I will build us a snowman. It'll just be like that one song from Disney. We'll have two snowmen once we find pumpkins. If we find the pumpkins, I don't know. I believe the house will start about right here. We just need one little piece. Okay, there we go. I forgot we had. Place that down and begin our build. The start of our very own house in the mountains. I think I'll put a window in there to make it look nice. I don't think I have any sand in my inventory, but get some soon. That'll be our quest for tomorrow. Let's put down our little, and let's just start to get rid of some of this cobblestone. I have to remember my multiplication tables. I believe I can have two more. There we go. Okay. Now we'll begin our the sun's beginning to set again. Oh no. But that's okay because you know I'll be back soon. Once the sun sets, I'm not gone. Always be here for you. Just put that down. I'm not a fan of this door, but it'll have to do for now. Oh, here we go. Say goodnight to the snowman. Goodnight, snowman. And I will see you again.